Hello students, welcome back. 9th class 4th chapter lines and angles in that exercise 4.4 9th problem. Here the problem is given AB parallel to DE and angle BAC 35 degree, CDE this is a 53 degree. Find DCE. DCE we need to find this angle DCE. Okay, listen. Here, given that AB parallel to DE, this is the given AB parallel to DE, and let's take AE is, these two are the parallel and AE is transversal. AE is transversal. If this is transversal, these two angles are same. Alternate interior angles. So angle CED, angle CED is equal 35 degree. Why? Because alternate interior angles. Alternate interior angles. Okay. Then this is the 35 degree. Now, in a triangle CDE, if you know two angles, then you can find the third angle. Okay. In triangle CDE, sum of interior angles in a triangle is 180 degrees. 53 plus 35 plus this one. 53 plus 35 plus DCE. Is equal to 180 degree. Okay, 53 plus 35 plus DC is equal to 180 degree. Okay, 53 35 88 plus DC. 88 plus angle DC is equal to 180 degree. Angle DC is equal to 180 minus 88. That is angle DC is equal to DC is equal to 92 degree. Hope you got this. These two are the parallel. This is the transversal. Then these two angles are same. Alternate interior angles. Okay. You know the 53 plus 35. You know these two angles. In a triangle, if you know two angles, you can find the third angle. Why? Because sum of interior angles in a triangle is 180 degrees. So 53 plus 35 plus DC is equal to 180. 53, 35, 88 plus DC is equal to 180. DC is equal to 180 minus 88. DC is equal to 92 degrees. Okay. Coming to this problem. In this, ABC is a triangle and AB, AC are produced. Okay. And Z is a bisector of CBX, BCY. Okay, bisector. Then find the angles of this. Find angles of this one. Okay. Now listen. Here, yeah, we need to find these angles. Listen, this is the bisector. Na? If this is X, this is also X. Here also say, this is the bisector of BCY. If this is Y, this is also Y. Okay. Listen one thing. AX is a straight line. This total is a straight angle. X plus 50. What is a straight angle? 180 degrees. So, is equal to 180. 2X is equal to 180 minus 50. X is equal to 180 minus 50. That is 130 by 2. 65 degree. X equal to 65 degree. And in the same way, we can find Y also. Here, Y plus 70. This total is a straight angle. Y plus 70 is equal to 180 degrees. 2Y is equal to 180 minus 70. 2Y is equal to 110. By this we can find Y is equal to 110 by 2 to Pfizer 10, 110 remaining to Pfizer, y is equal 55 degree. Okay, na? We got y 55. Then totally, this is 65, 65, 130, and this is 55, 55, 110 degrees. Hope you got this. And next problem. Yeah, here another problem is 13th one. In the given figure, PQ perpendicular PS and PQ is parallel to SR, angle SQR is 28 degree. Angle QRT 65 degree. Find X. There's a question. And here figure is given like this. PQ. P and here the Q. ST. This is the S. Join this. Here is given perpendicular. Join SQ, this is the Y given, and here it is X, R 65 degree, and this is the 28 degree given. Yeah, find X and Y, that's the question. Listen. These two are the parallel lines, PQ parallel SR, given PQ is parallel to SR, PQ parallel to SR, and QR is a transversal, QR is transversal, then this angle is equal to this one, alternate interior angles. What are those? X plus 28 equal to 65. Here X plus 28 is equal to 65. By this we can find X value. What is X? X is equal to 65 minus 28. X is equal to 37 degree. Okay, now listen again. PQ parallel to SR. Okay. PQ parallel to SR. And QR is a transversal. If it is a transversal, then this angle is equal to this one, alternate interior angles. So write down here, alternate interior angles. Then X plus 28 equal to 65, X equal to 65 minus 28, X equal to 37. Now we got 37. And we need to find Y value. Listen, PQS is a triangle PQS. In that, sum of these three angles should be equal to 180 degrees. What are those? This one, angle P plus angle Q plus angle S equal to 180 degrees. Okay. What is angle P? 90 degrees. What is angle Q? 37. Nothing but X here. What is angle S? Y equal to 180 degrees. Y is equal to 180 minus 90, 37, 127 is Y is equal to 53 degree. Y is equal to 53 degree. Okay, na? Yeah. Next problem. Here 14th problem. In the given figure, triangle ABC is a ABC, side AC has been produced to D. Yeah. ABC, this is produced. ABC. No, this side, no. AC produced, and here the D. This angle is given 125 degree. What is that? Angle BCD is 125 degree. Angle A east, angle B, that is 2:3. Find angle A and angle B. That is the question. Yeah, listen. We know one thing here. This is the exterior angle. Exterior angle is equal to the sum of two opposite interior angles. Exterior angle equal to the sum of two opposite angles. What is that? Angle BCD is equal. Angle BCD is equal. That is the exterior angle equal. Sum of these two angles. What are those? Angle A plus angle B. Angle A plus angle B. But we don't know angle A and angle B given in the ratio 2:3. Okay. Sum of terms of ratio. Terms of ratio is 2 plus 3, that is 5. 2 plus 3, that is 5. Okay, now angle BCD is equal to angle A plus angle B, that equal to how much? 125 degree. So angle A plus angle B equal to 125, and sum of those two is equal to ratio 5. So we can find by this angle A is equal. What is angle A here? 2, no? 2 parts. So 2 by total sum is 5 into 125 degree. How much? 5 1 ja, 5 2 ja 10, 11 12, 25, 5 5 ja, 25 into 2, 50 degrees. In the same way, angle B is equal 3 by 5 into 125, 5 2 ja, 5 5 ja, 25 5 ja, 75 degree, 25 3 ja, 75 degree. Okay, na? Yeah. Next, another problem. 15th one. Here the problem given. In the figure, BC parallel to DE. BC parallel to DE. Figure is given like this. BC parallel to DE. This is the E and here the D, same parallel. This is the BC. Here given 102 and this is the 35 degree and here it is A. Then find angle BCA, angle ADE, angle CED. That is the question. We need to find these three. Yeah, listen. Given that these two are the parallel lines. Okay. Need to find angle BCA. What is that? BCA. This is the. We need to find this one. Okay. Listen. AE is a line. Sum of these two angles. This is the common arm. So, these two are the linear pair angles. So, sum of these two equal to 180 degrees. So, 102 plus, what is this? BCA. Angle BCA is equal to 180 degrees. We can write a linear pair. Okay, now, by this, angle BCA is equal to 180 minus 102, that is 78 degrees. We got this one. Angle BCA is equal to 78 degrees. Okay, and ADE, we got this one, ADE and CED, CED. Listen, if these two are the parallel, what are those? BC parallel to DE, BC parallel to DE, and EC is a transversal, EC is a transversal, then this angle is equal to this one. Why? Why? Because corresponding angles are same. Okay. Here, listen. What is this angle? Angle BCA. BCA is equal. What is this angle? CED. Angle CED. Why? Because corresponding. Okay. Now, then what is angle CED? CD is equal, BCA is 78, so CD also 78 degree. We got this one 78. Okay, now another one. We got CD also. Now need to find ADE. How can you find ADE? Where is ADE? This one. Listen. In a triangle ABD, interior angle, sum of interior angles in a triangle 180 degrees. So angle A plus angle E plus angle D. Angle A plus angle D plus ADE. Angle E is equal 180 degree. What is the angle A? 35. What is the angle D? We don't know. That is the angle ADE. What is the angle E? 78. Is equal to 180 degree. Angle ADE is equal to 180 minus 78 35, 113, 85 13, 7 8 plus 3 11. Okay, now angle ADE is equal to how much here? 67 degrees. Okay, now yeah, next one. Next problem. Using information given the figure, calculate the value of x and y. Yeah, find x and y. That's the question. Figure is given like this. DB. Your AC. C. A. The B. Given 62 degree. Here 34 degree, x degree, this is the E, given y degree, 24 degree, this is the D. Find x and y. Yeah, listen, ABC is a triangle and this one ACD is the exterior angle. That is X. Angle ACD is equal to X. That is exterior angle. We know that exterior angle is equal to the sum of opposite interior angles. So this X is equal to sum of these two. So X is equal to, we can write 34 plus 62. Why? Because exterior angle is equal to sum of opposite interior angles. Okay, now so by this we can write x is equal to 96. We got x equal to 96 degree. We got x equal to, that is 96. Yeah, now here look at this. We need to find y. Y is exterior angle of DCE. Okay, now this exterior angle is equal to sum of these two opposite interior angles. So DEA, triangle DEA is equal to Y, that is exterior angle of triangle DCE. This is the exterior angle of triangle DCE. Okay, y is equal to, we can write x plus 24. Y is equal to, we can write x plus 24. Why? Because same. Exterior angle is equal to sum of opposite interior angles. Exterior angle is equal to sum of opposite interior angles. Okay, so y is equal to x plus 24. What is x here? 96. 96 plus 24. Then y is equal to 120 degree. Y is equal to 120 degree. Okay, students, by this this chapter and this exercise, this chapter will be closed. Thank you. Thanks for watching. Keep practice.